In this video, you will learn how to add part marks for all parts in a drawing or for the selected parts only. You can create marks based on either applied mark properties or view level properties. Before creating marks, make sure you have the suitable settings defined for either of these. To modify applied part mark properties, open a drawing. And from the drawing property pane, open the object list and select part mark. Check the displayed property values and modify the properties if needed. You can also load predefined properties from here. Now, let's add part marks for selected parts in a drawing. First, ensure that the Select Parts and Drawing selection switch is active. Now you need to select the parts. To do so, you can choose one of two methods. Select the desired parts in the drawing by holding down the Control key and selecting the desired parts. Alternatively, you can use the Area Selection method. When the desired parts have been selected, create the marks. Right-click in the drawing, then select Add Mark. You can choose either using View Properties or using Applied Mark Properties. Let's select using Applied Mark Properties. Tekla Structures adds the part marks by using the applied mark properties that you set in the beginning. To modify the view level part mark property, double-click the view frame of the view where you want to add the part marks. Select part mark from the options tree on the left. Select the part type you want to modify from here. Check the displayed property values and modify the properties if needed. You can also load predefined properties from here. Finally, click Modify and OK to save the new part mark settings. Now, let's use the Annotation tab to create marks for selected parts. Select the part, then click Part Mark and select for selected parts. Tekla Structures adds the part marks to the selected parts by using the View Level Part Mark properties that you define. Finally, let's add part marks for all parts in a drawing. On the Annotations tab, click Part Mark and then select for all parts. Tekla Structures adds the part marks for all parts by using the current view level part mark property. Note that if you have deleted marks manually from the drawing, this command will not create the marks, and you will have to create them manually part by part.